Darker than the ocean, deeper than the sea. You got everything, you got what I need. Touch me.
Everything I've ever hoped or dreamed for is happening today. I feel excited to share my forever with you and to live a life with our boys that we couldn't even dream of.
Today I marry my best friend. Today I want legal and spiritual covenant with my person, my choo-choo. When I thought about writing you a letter, I felt to buy a book, because this love is a story to be told and remembered.
Wherever you go, I will go. And wherever you lodge, I will lodge. Your people shall be my people, your God, my God. Where you die, I will die, and there I will be buried.
Now, at the start, I wasn't too sure about Sahn. It first took me a little bit to accept him into Susie's life. She deserves someone that was one of a kind, just like her. It wasn't until I met Sahn's son Chase for the first time, a polite, respectful, and kind man with a spirit for life. It was at this moment that I realized the type of man Sahn is.
Going to do together is going to be a lot greater than what you were doing when you were single. That was a start. That's going to be a fantastic journey.
I'm in a good mood, got good drink and good food, with some good friends and good news. So today I'm in a yeah, today I'm in a good mood, got good drink and good food, with some good friends and good news. Today I'm in a good mood.
You know, when I met my wife, Caroline, what was involved in that was a bringing together of cultures and the bringing together of children, just like you two. I knew I loved you then, but you never know. I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never showed. But I wanna stay with you until we're growing old. Say you won't let go.
My two beautiful friends, I love you so much. Thank you for letting me share this day with you guys. Susie, you're a mighty woman of God. So bold, with a heart of gold.
My brother Sahn, a man after God's own heart, steadfast and true. And you're a pillar of strength and integrity, just a massive warrior for Christ. Love you, bro. So Christ changed my life, but then I met Susie. And Susie has been a reason that has shaped me into being the man who I am right now. And I'm honored and I feel privileged that I get to take your hand in marriage and walk this life with you.